Good morning, Mighty Bulldogs. I'm Miss Azendorf with your morning announcements. I went with some good Charlotte this morning because if you've been paying attention to the news and stocks and GameStop, you know that a lot of rich people are complaining right now. Anyways, it is a fantastic Friday. It is the 29th day of January, and today is a B-Day. Please rise and join me for the pledges of allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence and reflect on the great choices you make throughout the day. Thank you. You may be seated. Celebrating birthday today, we have Lexis Ramirez. So, be nice and send Lexis a nice little happy birthday Teams message. I'm going to start with one of the most important announcements. Out of an abundance of caution, we are going 100% virtual for the next week. So starting today until Friday, February 5th, we will be virtual only. There will be no students at school. We will go back to in-person instruction on Monday, February 8th. So please do not report to campus for the next 6 days. I want to celebrate a ton of senior acceptances from the last week, so I'm going to talk pretty quickly, but congratulations to Samantha, who I have on here twice. She got into Texas Women's and University of Dallas, Fabrizio into St. Mary's, Elizabeth into Southwestern, Maria into Texas State and St. Ed's, Roger into Texas A&M, Mia into Kalamazoo, Manuela into Texas A&M San Antonio, Samantha Rodriguez into Texas State University and University of Dallas, Erica into Baylor, Jesus Cabriales into Texas A&M San Antonio, America Montiel into Concordia, Kevin into UT Arlington, Malaysia into Sewell Ross and Concordia, Liani into Texas A&M San Antonio, Julian into Texas A&M San Antonio, Angelina into Texas A&M San Antonio, Desiree into Kalamazoo, and Larissa into Texas A&M San Antonio. We're super proud of you all. And are really excited about your acceptances. If you also notice, I put tier 2 next to some of the schools. Tier 1 and tier 2 schools are some of the best schools in the country, so it's really exciting when a student gets accepted into those. You can also see my message about the celebration parade. We're going to be reaching out about what that's going to look like. That will not be on campus on February 2nd since we're all virtual for the next 6 days. I also want to do an extra big shout out to Annalicia Arriaga. She got into the School of Nursing at UT. This is a huge deal because the School of Nursing is incredibly difficult to get into, and she also is an Impact Scholar, so she won a scholarship that's $48,000 over 4 years. She's one of only 75 students in the state of Texas out of about 66,000 applicants that actually get this Impact Scholarship. So this is a huge deal. She heard about it last night on a Zoom video. It was really awesome. Congratulations, Annalicia. Have you been having a hard time? Have you been struggling a little bit with anxiety or you're stressed? Be kind to your mind. Miss Williams is offering an anxiety group for high school students. So you can learn tips on how to slow your thoughts down, prioritize and reduce stress. Send her a Teams message. It's Miss Deborah Williams. If you're interested in joining this group, I encourage you to do so if you're in 9th through 12th grade. You're gonna learn some awesome strategies, and Miss Williams is awesome. I also want to start promoting Black History Month celebration. The National Honor Society is going to be hosting a Zoom call to honor Black History Month. Anyone can attend, students, parents, teachers. It's going to be February 18th. Come participate for an enriching opportunity and to learn some information to help you grow. And you can see the Zoom call information down below. Another thing related to Black History Month, we are having a contest, an art and literature contest. Submit a poem, submit a piece of art, submit, well, it's all art, I guess, like a drawing, a painting, anything, a short story, and we will announce winners every week in February. We've already had a couple poem submissions, which is really exciting, so we will be sharing them on the announcements. So please submit your work. English 2 packet and book pickup. This is not necessarily canceled because it is stuff that's going to be sitting outside of the school. So you should be able to pick it up this Friday still. sixth grade math, unit 5 and 6 workbook. Also, if you haven't gotten yours, I believe you can still pick it up from the school, but you might want to like teams your teacher or teams me to double check before you send your parents to go get your workbooks for math. Thank you, teacher. Again, if you'd like to write a thank you, you can go to that bit.ly and write a thank you to a teacher and say something nice. NHS is doing Valentine's Day grams. You can send a love letter or just a nice note to family, friends, neighbors, anybody. The form is open until February 10th. Go to that tiny URL to send a Valentine's Day gram. Also, become a mentor. So NHS is starting a Big Buddy Little Buddy program. So if you are an 11th or 12th grader and would like to mentor and support an underclassman, please sign up at that tiny URL. Similarly, if you're a ninth or 10th grader and you would like to build a relationship with an upperclassman, get some tips, or just get some tutoring, complete that form and you will get connected to a mentor. Again, DACA is open. DACA is a program that provides certain protections from deportation and helps you get a job. So if you think you qualify, you can go to the U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services website. You can look at the guidelines and see if you qualify to potentially apply to get DACA protections. Calculators, this might be pending a little bit, so I'll get back to you on that, but you still need to bring your calculators back when we return to in-person school, and you need to pick them up. And finally, the January word count competition. Still working that for that ice cream. Still be reading those books. Readers are leaders, y'all. For real. Refer a friend and win. The competition ended yesterday, so I no longer need to make that announcement. And schedule shifts. 6th, 7th, 8th. 9th and 10th. 11th and 12th. We're on a new schedule. Thank you to you. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for reaching out to ask questions if you're confused. Attendance is important, so please make sure that you are here. And in your classes, please make sure that you're wearing proper mask use. I guess you don't have to wear it at home because you're virtual for the next 6 days. If you have questions, you can go here. And then I messed up again. I forget the end of my PowerPoint, but I do have a challenge of the day. Today's challenge is to move your body. So do some yoga, get up, take a walk, do a workout video. There's like a million workout videos on YouTube. I really like Fitness Blender if you want to do like an actual workout video, or my sister really likes Blogilates. There's so much free stuff out there, you guys. If you want to like do yoga, just look it up on YouTube or talk to Miss Muskin. So challenge of the day, move your body. Bulldogs are determined, optimistic, generous, and strong. And if nobody tells you today, remember that we love you, we believe in you, and we always, always, always will. Now it's time for Move This World. Take care of yourselves. Have a good weekend. I will see you in like a couple months when I do announcements again. Peace and love, y'all.